Good morning, my friends. I've got this little screwdriver. It's an electric tester that you know all about. It's a 220 volt neon light. I'm going to modify it, but let me just show you how it works. Okay, here is it. So you take it, and this is the one that you ground yourself. So I'll put it there in the live. And then there you can see it light up. So there's a live point there, 220 volt. Okay, so I want to modify it so that it is a 12 volt one, which burn a normal LED light. So that I can use it on cars and my lister and the farm wall and so on. Okay, so there's my LED setup with 12 volt. And I've got it there on the other side on the negative. So my plan is to, let me just show you here. My plan is to open it here. It can't screw out, but I'm going to try to open it without breaking it, and then remove the neon light and put the LED light in. So let's proceed doing that. Okay, I've managed to get it a little bit loose. Let's see if we can get it out. Okay, there's the cap. And this should be a spring. Okay, this is the part for your pocket. And there's a spring. And then the light will come out. Okay, so this is the neon light. So we're not going to use this. So I'm going to insert now this part in there to make contact there, and at this point it will go out and make contact to that point, but I will bring a wire out that you connect to the negative. Okay guys, so this is the positive that goes in first, and then I will bend the negative to that side, and it will go in like that. Like that. And this will make contact to the spring. Okay guys, let's put it back together. I've got everything in place. So first go the spring, and then the light, and this the LED light that will make contact with the spring. Skew there, go in, you see it's spring loaded. So then I bring this pocket part closer over there, and then lastly this part. Oh sorry. This part here. And stick it together. I can put a little bit of glue there just to hold it in place. And there's a LED light in, so we can test it now. So I've got this part organized on this side of the rope, of the cable. So we're going to put it on the negative. Any place to ground on the lister or the foam wall or whatever. And then we can test it. There's a positive side. There you can see. So we've got power. Okay, so now I modified it from a 220 volt neon light to a 12 volt tester with a LED light in. Okay, so now I can test many things on the car and everywhere. So this is now a nice tool. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed it and maybe learned something in the process. I'm glad I've got the tester now for myself, 12 volt one. Okay, so this was a quick project and it's finished and a successful one. Okay, see you on the next one, and I will just put some quick glue there and then it's done. Okay, gents, see you. Bye-bye.